Dude, the little flaps and bams and stuff are so good. Oh, it's so good, baby. Flonk. Oh, dude, the reflection in the glass. Oh, chat. Just admire the goddamn reflection. Oh my god, the glass breaking, dude. What is this dark magic?
I hope my stream doesn't get shut down for this.
Rhino? What? Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Oh, it's so good.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there. Ran
off with Thomas. Oh my god.
This is like a goddamn movie. Oh my god, this game. Holy shit.
I will never get used to you doing that. Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Chat, I'm loving this, man. Holy shit.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
It looks really big on him.
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Oh shit, you've unlocked a new suit. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu and suits page. Come back here when you've unlocked more suits or if you want to switch out your current suit.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Unlocked at level 7, dude. Animated suit. The suits are so good! What's this one? Oh, they're, into the Spider-Verse suit. Dude, we gotta play around the Into the Spider-Verse stuff. Let's go.
This is only half of the present.
Let's go.
What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Oh my god, this game is so good. Oh, look at him move! It's just like the comic book! It's just like the movie! It's just like the movie!
J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show?
Oh my god! That's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the Dancast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Well, you know.
This is so cool.
No, obviously we're Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Dude, the way he swings, he held it. He was upside down.
This is the place. Looks like Pete has a lot of gear.
What does it look like in combat? Okay, it looks a little wonky. It does look a little wonky. It's super cool though. That's a really cool mod. There we go. He still looks like it's out of the movie, but the movement's a little more fluid. Tim, do you need another pair of pants? I might, dude. This is pretty sick. Chat, don't forget to hit the reaction button. We haven't even hit 1,000 reactions yet. Make sure to share the stream. Tag a buddy in chat.
This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
This game is so good, and I thought the first one was really good.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
So good.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Initiate. Another key fighter skill, disarming.
Oh my god.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total dude.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Attacking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Attack protocol. Surprise round. Think fast.
Yeah, buddy.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh crap.
Spider-Man, take him out. Then grab the gear.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay. Let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Dude, the little flaps and bams and stuff are so good. Oh, it's so good, baby. Flonk. He's teaching him how to trash talk.
Keep practicing, and soon you'll be swimming like a pro.
Let's see you dodge this!
I keep the NS!
Yeah! Come on! Hey! Cut that out!
Here you go.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check
these out. Oh,
there's
gonna be things you can do around the map. Oh, the map looks so much better. And I thought it was really good. Oh, I got skill points to use too. Chat, there are so many things to thank you for, so just give me a second.
On Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use?
What kind of mic do you use? Dude, it's like she's she's a streamer.
Okay,
oh my god, dude, it's like I'm listening to a stream.
My friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions.
God, this is so good, dude.
What if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head to the subway. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is not cool. Okay, bye!
Oh, I love her character. She's funny. Oh, that's good. Oh my god, I love his suit so much. I love everything about this.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to.
God, I love Troy Baker.
Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nufor. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nufor. Roxxon, we're here for you.
Oof. Oh.
What was that?
I don't like it. I don't like it.
No sign of anybody.
Oh my god, chat. Broke this game is so good, dude.
Maybe they were looking for something.
The reflection in the glass. Oh, chat. Chat. Just admire the goddamn reflection. Oh my god, dude. What the hell, man? This game is so gorgeous.
He did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with
Shocker?
Man, this night would just not quit.
It's not Shocker. Who are these guys?
This tech is unbelievable. But Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name. Got hands? Yeah.
Well, hold up here. Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need backup. This is gonna hurt.
I haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Spider-Man!
Hope these new weapons work.
Oh, let the pain!
He just broke my gauntlet!
Oh, that was sick. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, the glass breaking, dude. What is this dark magic?
Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Moving the new form into the plaza. Find out how.
You're weak, and we'll crush you. Keep him here. Don't let him reach the others.
Oh, the combat's so good. Oh, oh, it's just so good. Oh my god. I totally forgot to put on all my mods and stuff too. Shit.
Talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking
oh, this
new
game,
form shipments,
dude.
But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later.
This video game, man.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. It's too cold to change out here.
Game is everything, man. It's so good. This game is so good. And it looks so good too. Oh, he looks very dapper. Oh, those Adidas. Oh, those look so good. Are these the special Spider-Man's one? Oh, I know. Oh, it is. Oh, those are the ones they collabed for. Oh, oh, oh. Chat, does anyone know when those are available?
This movie hasn't sunk in yet.
Oh.
Still feels like a Abuelo's.
Those look good, that red and black. Oh. Oh. Oh, a guava sauce? And he just spilled it.
Get it cleaned up real quick. All good. It's all right, man.
All that guava sauce.
Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood.
Did she invite a?
Really?
Did she invite a boy?
The campaign manager on Christmas Eve.
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello.
Years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
This game, dude, it's so good. Turn on the Christmas tree. Yes.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. I miss hearing him say that.
El dijo que? No te creo.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo.
What else did you need me to do?
You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadja, I'm back.
Yes, ma'am.
Seguro que sí.
It looks okay, right?
This is so good.
No lo creo.
Just flush the toilet.
Yep. It works.
Put on some music.
No records.
Hmm.
Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Did they change the story of Miles? I mean, I don't. I would feel like this is a new story for him.
Not unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh? Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files.
What, dude? Someone was in here.
I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Oh.
Looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Okay, what's the next one?
I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
This one. Is there a picture of Stan in the hallway? I don't know. Well,
Mom
look.
I ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
No, that's not Stanley.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
I love this one. Will you be dancing for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
No. What else did you need me to do?
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good. They saw a sea turtle the size of a Labrador off Molokini yesterday.
No.
Wow, that's amazing.
Oh no, I'm locked.
I'm glad you decided to stay in the city.
Oh no.
It's fun having you in the house.
Oh no.
It's good to be here, Miss Morales.
Chat, we might be a little broken.
So, 1 month later. Glad you moved.
I can't. Fuck.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your...
We're good.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
Aw, she's back.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two.
Aww.
Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
Hey, Brian, thank you, dude.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Aww.
Hi.
Oh,
Finn,
shit.
This is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn. My best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right?
Aww.
You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
It would be kind of impressive if you managed to knock out power to the whole building.
Impressive in the worst way.
Maybe impressive's the wrong word. Memorable?
There you go. We need to do something.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Yeah, thank you so much for hanging out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Okay, mama.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Hehe. Dude, those shoes. Chat. Someone needs to look around and see if these Spider-Man Adidas shoes are available yet.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Wishwaxon's reactor was open. Then this wouldn't be a problem.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I remember doing these missions.
Crap. They kept me on hold 2 hours one time.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Hey, Chris, good morning. How you doing, man? Good to see you. Chat, how does this look? How does this look on the stream?
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked. Man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back.
Oh yeah, no, like the graphics processing that's happening right now, it just blows the PS4 out of the water, man. This is wild. I mean, I would.
I'm distracted, Genki.
I would absolutely love to see what this looks like on the PC if you just like crank everything up. But
is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good. Mm.
Next week on the shoes? Okay, cool. Dude, this game makes me so happy. Holy shit. Like a movie. I love this so much.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Wow. It's impressive.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's this mom's is the PS5, campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
Hey, Tim, just got the PS5. What are some of the games you recommend? Spider-Man. Honestly, I don't know. I'm playing through Spider-Man right now.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted.
Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it voice.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
Aw.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Aw.
This is so good!
This is so good! Oh my God.